हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। माय सेल्फ एसकेजे, यू आर वाचिंग सर्विंग इन सिविल इंजीनियरिंग। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ द मेसनरी वर्क गोइंग टू बी हैपन ऑन द साइट। मेसनरी इन द सेंस द वॉल कंस्ट्रक्शन। सो बेसिकली द पीपल मे गोइंग टू यूज रिवर्स सैंड, बट इन आवर केस वी आर यूजिंग यम सैंड। So you can see, so this is the M sand what we are using for construction of for the wall, and these are the bricks which you are making up. So here the M sand is acceptable for making up the masonry mortar, for the masonry brick masonry mortar. So for this we can make use of M sand. So there is no any error going to be happen for making up the mortar for the brick masonry. So this is the M sand, and this is the fresh brick. This is burnt brick. So that's it guys for today's video. The main conclusion is you can make use of M sand for masonry brick masonry mortar. For mortar we can make use of M sand. And if you are going for the column construction or slab construction, there you must and should make use of river sand only. If you are having less amount of river sand, there what you can do is you can make use of 70% of river sand and 30% of M sand. So there you can patch up with the strength gaining. And also the main purpose of making use of this river sand is, so wherever the pores which is inside the concrete, where the air which going to be have like voids, so that voids filling, so this river sand going to be help. Whereas this M sand, so this usually what happens, the strength it gives very much compared to the river sand, but the filling up the pores it may not happen in this case M sand. So that is why we usually refer on site. But on paperwork they will say that you can make use of M sand, no problem. But practically people they may not use this kind of M sand for making up the columns and construction of the slab as well beam or such cases like frame structures. So usually even I refer usually M sand is 30% and 70% of river sand. So I hope you like this video. Whatever the information, whatever I have given, if you are having any queries regarding this, if you want to know much deeper, let me know in the comments below. And see you in the next video guys. Take care, bye.